How to run a program that contains JCL on EasyTrieve for Windows without editing the JCL. This can be accomplished by using source filter strings. From the toolbar, select Options and then select Source Filter Strings. The following box will appear. Select Edit and then select OK. Type // in the filter string box. Select OK. Repeat the steps to add /*- to the filter list. This will allow all JCL lines to be ignored.